Hey guys, welcome to another video of Macross Delta Scramble with me, SilentCiel here. So we are on part 5. So this time around, we are going to tackle the Windermere missions. So let's jump in. Okay, so brand new missions. Of course, we are finally caught up with where I've recorded a few times. And we're going to move on and progress into the story. So as you can see, we are in the city area and we have the Valkyrie logo here. So I guess this is where the Windermere's tackle Valkyrie as a full team, I suppose. With Freya joining them again, finally, I think. So yeah, as you can see, there's no narration again. So pretty boy Heinz. So I'm not too sure whether you guys actually have the nickname for Heinz as Tomato Boy, because his name after or whether he has a similar name as the ketchup brand. So yeah. So me and my friends call him Tomato Boy. And he's a very unripe one because his hair is green. Okay, so yeah, enough of that. Let's get down to the game itself. Okay, so as you can see, we won't have any other supports, I guess, since Heinz is the only singer except for when Mikumu joins them. Spoiler alert, I'm so sorry. Yeah, until Mikumu joins them as the star singer. Yeah, so I wish we could unlock more better planes for the Windermere side, cause the standard stock plane is definitely very sucky. And boy, that's one loading time. I think that was a bit of an overkill. I was really not paying attention to what I was doing. Why are they all crammed in small corners? So apparently I can't attack while I'm reloading. That wasn't a lot of damage though. Loving the map design. So much attention to detail this time now, compared to the Macross Frontier game. Just bombarding them with bullets. Oh my goodness, all the missiles. Okay, so here we go. All the main planes for the Valkyrie members. And that's one barrage of ammunition. Holy shit. So we are against Mirage now. Well, I still prefer the close combat versions of what the Chaos planes can do. I'm so not used to having barrages of ammunition release. Yeah, okay, so Heinz has started the same. So most of them are infected with VAR. I guess it's time to have my oh wow. So I think having Heinz sing actually slows down the pilots themselves. As you can see, I actually am able to bombard Mirage with bullets even though it seems like she was standing still. So I have Chuck on my radar. And here comes Hayate. So we have Ara over there. I guess we're gonna try bombarding him. So close combat with missile barraging, it doesn't work as well. Oh boy, they sure know how to run. Oh, very long mission. Okay, so we have Messer here. So he's not as badass here as the previous missions in the Chaos training. It feels like he's a lot more vulnerable here. So I guess having Heinz sing, you can only probably have him sing once the mission, unless you can have him activated again when you level him up, I suppose. It doesn't seem to be activating again, and my special doesn't seem to be reloading as well. He just literally let me blast a full barrage of missiles again. So, this mission doesn't seem that difficult. Oh man, even though it wasn't so difficult, I got a very low score. Okay, so I'll probably do that on my own time again. Oh, okay, so we have unlocked Megane, Royd. So, yeah, we don't call him by his name, but he has a spectacle fetish. Lots of missions unlocked. Alright, so I'm gonna purchase him in the shop. So apparently all the characters cost the same. Anything here? Yeah, we do. Okay, let's go to the mission. So it seems like the Windermere missions take a lot of time, so I guess the videos for these missions will definitely be a bit longer. So thank you guys for watching all the way, especially when there's no music content. I know how boring that can be. Alright, so we're gonna have Royd in slotted in. Let's see, what does he do? He actually sings? Okay, that's surprising. So, oh no, it's actually, okay, so it's not him who sings, it's Heinz. So let's take a look, let's swap Heinz with Royd and see. So he doesn't sing, but apparently he does, so he helps reloading, helps you reload faster by 5 seconds, which is not too bad, I guess. Oh no, it lasts for 5 seconds. Okay, so he helps reloading. Okay, that's not too bad. So I guess if you're the kind that doesn't really need statical support, I guess Royd definitely will be a better choice. But yeah, I just can't stand him, so I'm not gonna have him in the front. Okay, so I'm trying to adjust the camera focus because I don't want to let you guys miss out on all the data. Especially, I know recording of my game like this, you won't fully enjoy the full colors of the game. Since after all, we'll be going through another lens rather than accidentally activated. Oh my goodness, what have I done? So yeah, you won't be able to enjoy the full colors of the game because it's not recorded directly off the game machine itself. So yeah, I know how frustrating that can be, especially since there's so much high definition video qualities now. There's a lot of bombardment. Where is he? Stay still, guy. My goodness.
Yeah.
It's always good to have enemies within eye level, you know, like, because you can just blast them with your battling rifle instead. Because the missiles are definitely not reliable at certain points of time. Oh my. Oh my, I just got kicked. Take that all in your face. They seem very docile. So apparently we can kill him. I hope he wasn't an important general. I guess not, since he has no face. Oh no. That was dangerous. Yarata. Die. Alright, so there we go. That wasn't too bad. Other than I almost died. Flying into nothing. Yes, okay, that wasn't too bad. Better than the sea. Oh, so we unlocked the skill. Boost. Okay, so I guess... we have better boost gauge now. Alright, so gonna take a look at the shop just in case once again. Don't want to miss out on anything that I can purchase. Okay, so nothing. Let's head off to the last mission that we'll probably do for the Windermere site. So yeah, no forgiveness if there's failure, but you won't be able to forgive if you fail. Alright, let's head into the battle straight away. So a lot more action now. Enemies starting to be a bit tougher. I'm getting bombarded left and right. Ouch. Then they can run. His friend just stood there and watched him get punched. This is hilarious.
Let's go! 機の反応を確認。
迎え撃ってみせます。
It just flew right into my face and died. How is it that you hit such close contact so quickly? Need to learn from them. Here we go, we have the big bosses coming in. Why am I being so polite asking them kudasai? Kudasai actually means please in Japanese, so yeah, we're being very polite to the enemy asking them not to run. It's kind of strange. It's just getting very annoying. How do they go up and down in the vertical manner? And there's only boost to go up. I don't have any method of descending down without changing to a battle rod form. Just die already. That took a while, I apologize for that. My movie skills. And boy, the place is destroyed. Oh, okay, not too bad. So as you can see, my Windermere pilots are nowhere as close and high level as my Chaos team. Alright, so we've unlocked a whole bunch of missions for the Windermere side, as you can see here. We're gonna tackle them in the next video. But for now, let's go take a look at the shop just in case we have anything to purchase. So this side, nothing. Nothing here as well. Okay, so that's about it. So I'll end the video here, guys. I'll do it like 3 missions every single part, so it won't be too long a video for you guys to watch. I know it can be strenuous if you watch something very, very long especially if you don't have time like me to spend so much time on the videos people upload. So I'll see you guys in the next part where we'll tackle more chaos missions and hopefully we'll unlock more Valkyrie members. So until then, bye.